Blossom died on the 9th of May.
Uh-oh. I've got it in the campanile and all, you know.
Fuck off.
Yeah, back to the porn hour movies.
Well, Shannon, of course we want to honour you, honour the mark of the passing of such a showbiz great as your guinea pig who's appeared on this show in a slot where she looked a bit like Jerry Halliwell. But not sufficient enough, just a picture. No, no, we need a fitting tribute. So we have commissioned Kennedy to compose a special work
for Blossom.
Well, how
come
he's
dropped his first name now, Nigel?
Please, welcome. With Requiem for a guinea pig.
The only ones to be known is Kennedy.
Where's his other sidekick gone? Any time of language down here?
Any of you mate, son? You get that part in blue air, was it?
Texas and the way to add sacrifice prices. You'll save 30 to 70% on clothing from Wrangler, Spindle River, Carmen,
and third one is UK Boston.
And then football pitch, nets up and everything. Got a big thingy on the billboard. He's got Jesus is looking over Great Orlando.
For your cashier.
Massive stains. Booyakasha, massive stains. Are you finding that?
Still. started off professional and went amateur. That's what I do. I have two dogs that yeah, hold the bricks all around here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I have probably 30% of my time on it. You know, it's only $20 to play our golf course. We have Meadowwood Country Club, and we have Osceola Country Club. So if you're on the 417th in Sanford, I'm right off on Lansdowne.
Same crap show you got on?
Big Maresca.
QIA.
Well, you're Dolph Shade. Dolph got Dolph Shade on as well.
Might be in line top of bay. Good.
Okay.
Get your shorter. Be in line top of bay.
Okay, now.
That means then they ain't mine.
Can I
give him out? I want to give him money for it. Offer acceptance.
Let's get it. Jen, can only want a tenner for a man, so don't worry about it. Okay, Ed. Do it now. Just press stop or
What do you want to get any cars like the remote? Then you can see the theme of film that friends, you know.
Oh, I'm just gonna look about bloody 12 weeks. Look after one piece of fish.
Yeah, get the piece of fish, it's just like underneath the rock.
Satellites. Well, satellites, you say? It's actually get people in and out, eh? So you constantly walking up hill and down, aren't we?
We're 10 after these ones, aren't we?
Yeah.
Well, it's right. There's all cars on there, so they're going somewhere, aren't
they? Oh, I've got a cracking view here. Stupid view, this is. Capacity, like Madrid Derby. I'm waiting for Big Jesus Gill to come out of me.
Hello, hi. We're just visiting tourists, you just come to have a look at the stadium.
You're very welcome to see the outside of it.
There's no tours for inside or...
But they do have tours.
Yeah.
I think the next one is at 2 o'clock today.
Right, where would we park?
Well, to make sure you can do that tour.
Yeah.
At the left at the yellow pole.
Yeah.
Drive all the way down.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, thank you very much.
Look
at that park. Oh, that is unbelievable.
It's about to drop to this hour. Quality matching, don't you? The grab what's saying? Jump shop in the island, things like that.
Because we just had our soccer game Saturday.
Quite a slope,
isn't it? It's just enough for good drainage. Every day in the summertime.
We've had the rain for the last 2 months.
We haven't had a drop of rain in a couple of months. Yeah,
Yeah. Ah, I thought that. You've been looking at that stand, I think. Oh, that one's nice, eh? The one over there, it's got 3 tiers, how high that is.
Mind
you, course, it. Oh, there's that top bit. Ah, you could get it on.
Just get weight for Brian down the stadium. See?
Oh, yeah.
That's good luck.
How do you think American football is, isn't it?
No, the pitch don't look that big, does it?
He
said them rows come out, how do them over there? They come forward, the things do.
Spring training, and the Triple A League uses it during the summertime quite a lot. But the Yankees are playing a lot.
Then it comes out here
in the springtime, to the training. That's all. They
don't train. That's all they. Sometimes
they play over top again. That's where
we
stay.
Well,
then
I gotta get back.
Okay, yeah.
Throw
it
down there, in the corner.
Wait,
we'll get to the
far
time.
Yeah, down. Do you want me to try and hold it up higher?
Yeah. You got your bag?
But now it's in the
Get the bay front centre.
Mm.
We're gonna get the bay front centre.
You've been a lot nicer than I would have been, man. I mean, he keeps holding you off with these pages. He doesn't give you a number where you can get back to him. He keeps holding you off. On Friday, I guarantee you get a page. No, Bubba, seriously, on Monday, you'll have your two answers. The better question, why doesn't all
of his buddies from you're all recording then, by the way.
Between him and the Twin Towers, him and Redneck Tommy. Jesus.
I don't like acting like a tourist.
You get to get in to have a look at the picture now.
I'll ask him in a minute.
Why did you take that tonight? Definitely let you in. Top tiers, don't we? We get that internet cafe on.
refrain from inappropriate language and behavior. And of course, if you drink, please drink responsibly and designate a driver. Number six, in the event of an emergency, please remain calm and in your seats and wait for instructions over this here public address system. We want your visit to Tropicana Field to be a memorable one. And we know we got the greatest baseball fans in the world to make it happen. So now sit back, relax, and let's catch some rays.
And now, baseball fans, it's time to get your scorecards ready. As 2001 Technologies Incorporated presents tonight's starting lineups. First, for the visiting Baltimore Orioles, managed by number 30, Mike Hargrove. Leading off, playing in center field, number 9, Brady Anderson. Mike Mussina. And now, here's the starting lineup for your Tampa Bay Devil Rays. Leading off, playing in center field, number 4, Gerald Williams. Hitting second, playing at right field, number 30, Jose Diaz. Batting third, and the designated hitter, number 28, Steve Cox. Hitting fourth, he's the first baseman, number 29, Brett McGriff. Hitting fifth, playing third base, number 9, Vinny Castillo. Batting sixth, playing in left field, number 21, Bubba Tramble.
Hey! Rambo!
Hitting seventh, doing the catching, number 8, Mike DeFelice. Hitting eighth, the second baseman, number 1, Miguel
Cabrera.
Batting ninth, the shortstop, number 16, Felix Martinez. The starting pitcher tonight for the Devil Rays, number 27, Corey Waddle. The Devil Rays are managed by number 11, Larry Rothschild. The starting lineups presented by 2001 Technologies Incorporated.
Peanuts and crackers.
Batting third, designated hitter number 28, Steve Cox.
We'll do it eventually, all right? He's out, he's out, he's out, pal.
One leg, one leg, first leg, lead up to Cracker Jack, some flourishing.
Looking up at me because I'm typing him. Look, he's doing that to me. He must have cameras in his eyes.
Yeah,
he's
waving
away,
isn't he?
Yeah, one of them. If he missed my hair, I put clout in. He took his cap. Pinks that bug's cap.
Oh, which is winning.
You're missing this.
Yeah, I did. Big tech and wins. I mean,
big break. Holy shit, I'm going
to find you. House 7, Slim.
What's his name on the back?
I can't go out and go in that close. Slim, I think.
Oh, no. Oh,
I've got it on time.
Get the candy floss.
Fairy
talk to the kids.
Yeah, he's supposed to do that.
It's on the kid.
Oh, it's brilliant.
Did you pull the candy floss off?
Come on, Slim!
Slim shining, gone through the risk, he's to the pole.
Hey, what's that?
one, the Dog to Rebel.
What's it, shady?
Big Roy.
Big
David. Row Castle.
Must be the reason I'm king of Castle.
Must be the reason why I'm David.
I have to get to my couch, I got a top.
I can feel it's going to tempt you guys, can you?
Yeah. On my arm.
Get a film.
Free,
it's free, eight,
free.
Free,
eh?
Free, huh? Oh, stupid, eh?
Oversized pools, free local calls. Eddie will be founding pizzas, is he?
We don't get another 100 yards.
Be coming your way, coming soon to the Lake Mary Center on Lake Emma Road. 2J's Gourmet Deli. Dessert that is just too good. Here to talk about M&M's cookie ice cream sandwiches. M&M's red and yellow.
What could be more delicious than an M&M's cookie ice cream?
What's the bus to and the IMAX?
Yeah, it's good in there.
first city in Spain.
There's also a full-size shuttle replica to explore and dozens of other space exhibits you can enjoy. Don't miss your chance to meet an astronaut face-to-face at the newest attraction at Kennedy Space and hear their inspiring stories. You'll have the opportunity to take pictures, ask questions.
Exciting attractions that take you from NASA's first manned missions to our...
...and Gemini. See artifacts from America's race to space.
Monster! My name is Shady. I come from the planet Wookiee.
Thank you.
Ipswich manager tells us why he still approves of the end of season drum. Thank you.
idea.
Yeah. seen that?
You are? Splashing it around? Only had three things. It is the one we went to on the couch. I remember the Warner Brothers shop in the middle.
Superstation. Pretty groovy jumbo jello. When you see
see this general rocket tail come and knock it, baby? Yeah!
I'm going to need to sign these release forms.
Release forms?
Oh, yes, you're not officially working for the Ministry of Defence, and these forms indemnify the Ministry against any mishaps that may occur in the line of duty.
Mishaps? But isn't that what being an international man of mystery is all about? Okay, now, I'll...
...they can save hundreds of dollars in interest charges with 2 years interest-free financing.